What up, YouTube? It's your girl. How you doing? Hope you're doing fine. I'm basically on my laptop. I have to uninstall Firefox and Google Chrome because it doesn't want to work properly on my laptop. And that's what I usually use the most. So, I'm in the kitchen, by the way. Kind of nervous about this interview tomorrow, but you know how that go. So, I'm about to, if everything goes right, I will be uploading this vlog either tomorrow or Friday. Because I want to definitely try to record what I had did this week. So, but it might be uploaded today. But I might just wait till tomorrow afternoon after my interview. Then I upload everything I need to upload. So, I'm on Windows 10, by the way. Hold on. So yeah, just chilling right now. I saw a couple vlogs earlier today. Thank you for the subscribers. If you subscribe to my vlog channel, thank you for subscribing. And thank you for subscribing to the other channels as well, if you are subscribed to the others. If you are not subscribed to any of my channels, then I don't know which way now. But yeah. I'm going to get my hair washed today because I got the interview tomorrow and I want to look my best. So, but what did y'all think about the Love and Hip Hop New York new season episode yesterday? But yeah, so just chilling right now. We need a vacuum cleaner. I definitely need a vacuum cleaner for my room because I do not like sweeping, and that's one reason why I don't clean up like I need to, you know. But yeah. How you go your control panel? had this laptop since my grandfather passed away. Season 2 is going to start in January, y'all. I was going to say Christmas, but since Christmas is pretty much in December, and I'm already recording December, I decided to let Christmas be with Season 1. So, Season 1, the last vlog will be what I did on Christmas. And then in January, you're going to see what happens in New Year's. New Year's, my birthday, and all that good stuff, so. Okay, I installed Google Chrome, so the next thing I need to install is this right here. But, yeah, so, what you can expect in Season 2 is hopefully I start working. Hopefully I have my own car. You will definitely get to see my boyfriend more. Probably more craziness than the first vlog. It won't let me uninstall it. Tell me click next, and I click next, and it won't even let me uninstall it. Like, what the? But yeah, I'm about to go check my YouTube and see if I got any comments or anything new, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and, looks like I had two notifications. Probably either somebody didn't upload it. I already answered those. 129 subscribers. Shout out to all of y'all. I see y'all. But I wish y'all would watch my stuff longer. But I guess maybe my vlogs are boring. But it can't be too boring because I see some lights up here. So, some of y'all, yeah, 31 looks like the only one that does not have any lights. But 31 and 28. Snapchat, vlog 28 and 31. But everything else. We worked with your MCN to include you in the YouTube partner program. Join the YouTube partner program. I thought I was a YouTube partner. Gonna use the partner program terms. So, yeah, I'm basically making sure everything is set the way I want it to be set, you know, all that much more so I can make. So, okay. But, excuse me. But yeah, so I have 100 videos. I made 100 videos on YouTube. Yay! 10 more would be 1,000 videos, y'all. The last video I was made was November the 21st. Today is December the 15th. So I definitely know I need an update, y'all. So, I'm going to try to go as much as I can. Gucci ain't finna come to me. But no. Season 2, like I said, y'all could expect, you know, hopefully more craziness from my family. Me having a car. Do it later. So, if you don't know, when you go on my Big Live channel, you can go to my favorites and check out the Rant channel, the Newsy channel, the Rant channel, and the product review, which I basically do review on products that I never heard and I never heard of, or maybe products on that y'all may never have heard of. Of course, the Rants is self-explanatory. The Newsy channel, you can spend Newsy reviews, Newsy video reviews, I should say. Maybe my freestyles right there? Maybe. I haven't really decided. But maybe my old freestyles or any new freestyles. Maybe some dancing videos if I really haven't made a decision on that either. But as of right now, it's just basically music reviews up there on the music. And how you can find those is if you, let me show you. If you go here, and I go home. No, that's not how. Oh, and if you got Google Plus, you can subscribe to me on Google Plus. It's just the same name as my channel name. And it's the first three. The first three under other channels. You can check them out if you want to. I think everything is pretty much random. Pretty much. But yeah. So. But look, I'm going to end it right here for the day. See y'all tomorrow. Take the mustard. You don't have to be on all the pizza rolls. You can leave it on some if you want to. Now the ketchup has to be on all pizza rolls. You gonna add the ketchup. You know how that go. Now I promise you, this is really good. Once you do that, you're going to cook this about a minute. You're going to go back, cook the pizza rolls and the sauce about a minute. Now, while you're doing that, if you want to drink some of your soda, you can. Brush it. When you get finished, when you finish with the sauce, making your sauce, and you're cooking your sauce, you basically put the sauce ingredients back where you got it from. Because especially if you're living with family, they will catch an attitude if the stuff is not back. So now, basically, I am going back to cook my rants. That's how much time I have left, in case you want to know. Freaks, Nana. That's how you do it. And basically, the next step is you turn on your favorite programming. You drink your soda and you eat your food. Be humble that you got some food. And remember that everybody does not have the same treatment as you. Some people do not even have food in their house. So be humble. And after you eat your food, then you know, you do the next activity. But yeah, I'm about to go eat, so I'm gonna holler at you later. Hey YouTube, what's up with you? It's your girl Imani. I did not be like yesterday due to I forgot to go get my camera and turn it on. My boyfriend was here yesterday. Shout out to him for coming and surprising me. We chilled basically at the house, and my mom, she was asking questions. It looked like he passed the test. So everything is cool right now. He's gonna be here next weekend, or try to be. What we gonna do? Today, as you can see, I am not a really messy person, but I'm lazy. So if I know I'm supposed to be doing something half time, I will do it, and sometimes I won't. I'm not a messy person, like a real bad, messy, junky person, but I'm going to go get this room cleaned, take a shower. My grandmother is home. I'm happy about that. She's home. What else? I'm not really sure if I'm going anywhere today. And I'm not really sure if my mom is going to be running errands today. Excuse me. But, everything is everything. So, I'm not really worried about Christmas because, I pretty much got everything I want for Christmas. Except for some Jordans. But you can get Jordans anytime. So, what else? I don't know what's gonna happen today, but I'm gonna go ahead and get this room cleaned up, find me some clothes to wear, and get in the shower, and I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit.